In this video, we are learning about 6th class, 7th class, 16th lesson, and that lesson is about forest in our life lesson. In this lesson, we are learning about the what is the importance of forest, what is the forest, and what is the use of forest, what is our human life and our human livelihood as directly or indirectly related to the forest, what is the reasons. But first of all, we are learning about what is the forest. Forest means number of plants and number of trees that are etc. They are arranged, others are occupied some more area and some more place. That places can be considered as forest. So which place has heavy amount of area, higher amount of area that can be covered with plant, number of plants and trees, that area can be considered as forest. This is the definition of a forest. What is the importance of forest in our life? So in our life, we are using so many type of things like firewood, honey, and soap nuts and etc. and wood materials. These are all are coming from the trees. These are trees are present in forest. So our homely things and some of our needs also directly or indirectly related to the forest and depends on a forest. Okay, this is the like water, air, soil. The forest is also one of the main important playing main important role in our life. So forest is also one of a very important thing in our life. Okay, so we are learning about this forest. We can have one of situation. The situation is about a Pushpa. Pushpa is one of a 6th class student. Pushpa just completed his 6th class examinations. And she asked her parents, that is, in summer vacations, we must go to the grandpa's house. So, because our grandpa have a mango orchard. So, Pushpa was very excited to see the mango orchards of her grandpa, and she asked her parents to get her grandfather's house. So the Pushpa stays in Visakhapatnam, and her grandfather stays in village near to the Singavarapukota. So they try to locate the place in a map of Andhra Pradesh and any given atlas, then just you point out this places in the Andhra Pradesh map. Okay, next, Pushpa always visit her grandpa's place during in summer vacations, as grandpa owns this large number of mangoes or feels cool, and she wants to visit her grandpa's place for she could feast out the juicy mangoes present in mango orchard and feast the cool air at the orchard there. So on the way, the grandpa village is beautiful to view. Think the forest of Anantagiri always attracted her. So this is the Anantagiri forest. She is always attracted her. So she would ask her parents to stop the car on the roadside, have a look at the forest along this hillside. Next, there is a different types of trees, and several small or big plants are growing in this area. The seeds and other climbers are growing up to the tall tree tops also. So at the village, the grandfather would take her into a orchard which is look like a forest, with a many number of mango trees and the small plants and growing under them. So the different all trees are given in these lines. So which are the, these are same kind or different? These are different kind of a plants present in this orchard. So our upper layer, the heights, mango trees are have appeared in a very height, and this some gars and some other types of a plants also appeared in short height. So these are different types of plants present in mango orchard. So every morning, after breakfast, grandma would pack a snacks with some butter and some bottle of a cold water and a flask full of coffee. Pushpa was to also find this other and this Pushpa wants to go to the orchard, near to the orchard, for feel the cooling atmosphere, for reason the so many types of birds voices also, birds sweet voices also. So Pushpa was found a orchard that was woody, would love to spread the what she would have to spend the whole day in the mango orchard with mango trees. So she spent whole day under the shades of a mango trees. She could hear birds chirping, watch squirrels and running about, people moving around, grandma's goats wandering to the field as a small plants, and some other insects are flying in this forest. And grandpa always used these right insects and chemicals to kill the insects to keep orchard free from the yet some was always left. So this is indeed such that wonderful place in for Pushpa. So in Pushpa is also feels. So the Pushpa and her grandfather both are spend higher amount of time, lot of time they shall spend whole day in the shade of a mango trees in mango orchard. Pushpa had just passed her 6th class examinations. Then he asked so many type of questions to grandpa. What is that? The questions are, do you feel cool under the shade of your trees in orchard? Why? What is the reason for this cool atmosphere coming from?